Today I want to share something with you that is really, really cool. This is a technique I've used for years, and it combines two of my favorite things when it comes to paint. I love truck bed liner. I think it's one of the best kept secrets in the paint industry. This stuff is super cool, and I love bright colors. Well, I'm going to show you a really cool technique when you combine the two that gives you this amazing effect of dragon skin. So let me show you how it's done. As you can see, this project, all it was is a holder for all my whitewater paddles, and it turned out absolutely amazing. A super simple trick that you can apply to all sorts of different cool projects. So if you got any questions, you know where to check us out. Airbrushtricks.com. I'm Tony D.